As long as she's happy, that's all that matters. Those were the words of Australia's Miss Universe entry as she strutted her stuff on stage in Las Vegas. But given that 22-year-old Perth girl Renae Ayris came agonisingly close to taking out the coveted crown, anyone would forgive her for feeling a little glum tonight. 10's Danielle Isdale has more.
89 beauties assembled by a beardless Santa.
It's going to be absolutely huge.
Parading before a global audience of 1 billion viewers.
You just have to be on top of the world all the time and not worry about what anyone else thinks.
Perth's Renae Ayris spent the week battling the flu, but she held in her sneezes and smiled till her face ached. Against tough competition.
That she kisses her shoulders whenever she gets nervous.
Others stumbled.
See, now that is the mark of a queen that can do a little trip but still play it off.
While Renae shone.
How would you feel if you were told to lose weight or risk losing an assignment?
If someone told me that I'm overweight, then I would completely ignore it. As long as I'm feeling good within myself, then I think that's all that matters.
It was a clean run to the top five.
Australia! Australia!
But when it came to the crown,
the third runner-up is Australia!
It was Renee's Vegas roommate who won.
USA!
Olivia Culpo almost left her tiara behind. She prides herself on not being too perfect.
I'm just a normal person.
Whose life will now never be normal again. Danielle Isdale, 10 News.